children. Good morning, children. You all want to listen a story? Yes, new story. I brought you all for new story. You want to listen? Yes, yes. See, there is a small bird. See, there is a small bird in this story. Yes, the story name is Are You My Mother? Are You My Mother? This bird name is Piku. What is the bird name? Baby bird name is Piku. Yes? Yes? Mama bird. And see, this mama bird, baby bird, lives in a nest. Yes, see here, there is a nest. Here, mama bird and baby bird sitting in the nest. See, are you all having food? Yes? Now, baby bird also, this Piku also want some food. Yes? Now, who will bring food for you all? Yes, your mama or daddy will, father will bring food for you all, right? Like that, mother bird, this mama bird went to, it flies to bring food for baby. Yes, this for this Piku. Yes, what is the baby bird name, children? Piku, okay? Only Piku is sitting in the nest. Okay, mama bird went to bring the food for baby bird. What is the baby bird name? Piku. Piku is sitting alone in the nest. After some time, it started crying. Where is my mother? Where is my mother? I want my mother. Do you all cry? Do you all shout for your mom? Yes, like that. This Piku also asked the mother. Where is my mother? My mother not yet come. Okay, like that it asked. So it has seen a cat. Piku has seen a Piku has seen a cat. Cat, what is this? Cat under the tree. Now Piku started asking, are you my mother? Are you my mother? It asked the cat. Cat said, no, I am not your mother. I am a cat. What cat said? I am not your mother. I am a cat. Now next, there came a hen. What is this? Say everyone. Hen. Hen. Now this Piku came down and came down from the nest and it went to the hen. It went to the Piku, went to the Piku, went to the hen and asked, are you my mother? Are you my mother? Now hen said, no, no, I am not your mother. I am not your mother. I am a hen. I am a hen. So hen also went off. Now see, what is this? There came a tiger. Tiger. Now Piku went to the tiger. Piku went to the tiger. Tiger name is Tippy. Tippy, yes. Piku went to the tiger and asked, are you my mother? Are you my mother? Now tiger said, no, no, I am not your mother. I am a Tippy tiger. I am a Tippy tiger. So tiger also went. Now see, rabbit came to the Piku and asked, Piku, why are you looking so sad? What happened to you? So rabbit asked the Piku. Now Piku said to the rabbit, my mama is not there. Are you my mother? Are you my mother? Now rabbit said, no, I am not your mother. I am not your mother. Okay? Now rabbit also went off. Now finally there came a dog. Now Piku went to the dog. Piku went to the dog. It asked the dog, are you my mother? Are you my mother? Now dog said to the Bhikkhu, "No, I am not your mother. I am not your mother. Okay, I am a dog. I am a dog." Dog said to the Bhikkhu, "Right." So all they went off. Now slowly Bhikkhu went to the nest, sitting in the nest, right? Sitting in the nest and crying, "When my mother comes back." So see, Bhikkhu mother came with the food and gave some food to the Bhikkhu. Now Bhikkhu felt very happy after seeing mother. Now Bhikkhu and mother sat in the nest very happily. Okay, now what is the bird name, children? This baby bird name, baby bird name is Bhikkhu. Now what is this animal? Rabbit. Now see, what is this? This is a dog. Now see, what is this? Tiger. Now see, what is this? Hen. Now what do you have seen? One more animal. This is a cat. Now Bhikkhu was very happy with the mother. Are you all enjoyed? Bye children.